kick right to the spine, and now Bliss, look at, look at it, right.
Bliss is going to do it again.
And she's looking for the armbar again here this week. As Ronda Rousey looks at Natalya, though, counter kick out.
Ronda said that Rousey armbar is like her family's version of the sharpshooter. She will not take that lightly. Her mom taught her that sharpshooter, or taught her that armbar back when she was a young girl.
Yeah, Ronda.
What kind of childhood are you talking about, young? Look at this.
Uh-oh, Rousey now in pursuit of Alexa Bliss.
Uh-oh.
Alexa runs right in to Natalya.
No way.
The double team paying homage.
Ronda hasn't yet developed the instincts to know.
And look at Ronda with the jab.
Out immediately.
She's got instincts for this, though.
Rousey with a clothesline rolls through. Bliss knocked off the apron.
Mickey James not entirely sure where she's at right now. Uh-oh.
Ronda Rousey's expression changed. She's in fight mode.
Cover up, Mick.
Mickey James with the lefts and rights.
But look, Ronda's still unable to strike like usual. Her body is hurting.
Yeah, perhaps those strikes and not effective as they normally are.
Once again, right back to the ribs. You can see Ronda. Oh, my God.
Look out. Ronda setting up for the armbar. Wearing Mickey James down in a third time.
Maybe the adrenaline's kicked in.
Maybe strikes might not be on her side, but an armbar could be.
Rousey telling Bliss, look at this. This is how the armbar's done.
Oh, no.
It's in. James taps.
Concern in the eyes of Alexa Bliss when Ronda Rousey stared at her, locked in the armbar, and tapped out Mickey James. But guys, Alexa Bliss from behind. A cheap shot by Bliss.
It was concern for the well-being of Mickey James, not fear of Ronda Rousey. The goddess is ready and now realizes that the baddest woman on the planet might have the worst ribs in the women's division.